the show on the road. Thank you. Oh my god. I can't click this thing. I feel like these things take longer to load sometimes. This game is lagging a little for some reason. I think I might be playing this level a little too carelessly. Am I really about to die on the easiest? Oh my god! Well, I certainly lost my combo, which is tragic. Come on. I feel like we're really behind. We need more headshots. It's like we're still only saving 2 minutes here. Just aren't spawning. I need some health. Okay, we have 50 headshots. Do we have operator? No. I don't think we can even save 2 minutes here. Unless we can get operator in 20 seconds. 15 more like. Oh god, where is the hourglass? Oh! saves! Holy moly! Okay, what do we need next? We need this. Okay, service tunnel. We literally got operator score, like, within the last second. Last 2-3 seconds, something like that. Now this is a level we can't save on, lest we fucking shoot ourselves in the foot. Here we go down this hole so we get the key card. I wish we would score more headshots, but we all know that's kind of hard with this gun. Maybe I just need to fight enemies at a closer range in this level to make headshots a bit more consistent. But even then, for some reason, it just doesn't work sometimes. Easy. How many headshots do we need? Like 66. I don't think that should be too hard, as long as enemies spawn in at a normal rate. As long as I stay alive. God, we just can't get headshots. Yep, I'm going for the timer. Fortunately, we don't have to worry about score anymore, which is good. I believe that's all objectives. I wish it, like, told you when you got all objectives. I feel like that would be a pretty good addition. far so clean. Okay, what do we need for basement? We need this, and we need this. And we crash, of course. What the fuck? Everything just minimized all at once. Fat and jumpy. God, that jump is so difficult. Shit. How did I manage to go all the way down there? That combo couldn't last, apparently. Holy crap. Oh god, I might just die. Come on. I need that health back. Let's go. And I think I need this timer as well. Fuck! Oh my god. Okay. We're good. Oh, we don't have the gun part yet. And we don't have all the data disks? Did we leave one out? Yep, I've been playing this one way too careless. Because now there's a data disk somewhere that I don't know where it could have been. I remember getting the one over here. Where is it? Oh crap. Oh. But we don't have operator score now, do we? Nope. There's no way we're gonna get it. Unless, wait. Oh! Okay! Okay! We're still in this. We don't have to restart the whole level. We won't save a minute, but hey, this might be our saving grace. Could be our get-out-of-jail-free card. Okay. Is that everything? Yeah, that's everything. Coolio. I'm not gonna lie, I am genuinely not ready to do Link Canvas. I'm just so tired of this level. Honestly, I think I might just do something else after this. I think I might try creating stuff in Blender instead of my usual thing. Thank you. I missed one. Oh god. Where's that one disc I missed? The one up there. Is it the one in here? No. Where's that disc I missed? Over here. Oh, there it is. Okay, that's a relief. I just realized the 500 has four shots. It's almost like it's a five-shot revolver, but they do the cowboy load. Save that for later. It's 20 data disks. Keeping our combos alive. Okay, what do we need now? We need two more Hyper Death Blasters, a bunch more headshots, and Operator's Door. Okay, good. Thank you. Oh god, I think I'm gonna die. And I think I took that, health pack from earlier. Oh! Oh my god! I didn't take it after all! What the fuck? I swear I took it! Okay. I think I might need that hourglass as well. Okay, never mind. We don't need that hourglass. Oh my god, this is a clean run. This run is clean. Holy shit. Oh. It's not a sub 30, but holy shit. That is a good run. That's a good ass run.